Hello, Sweet Tooth here. Sweet Tooth here. I hope your day is going well. Hakuna Matata, welcome back. Let's play some more Metroid Prime 2. Echoes. This time we're actually going to the rest of the temple, which is all underwater. In one huge system. I'm running out of missiles. Give me some missiles or something. Figures. Nothing. Not gonna be able to outrun these guys. That's the only way to kill them. When they bum rush you and then open their mouth all the way. So, what do I do now? Set a 5, give me a 10. Because I'm not even on the other side of you, and you're still gonna do it. There we go. One lock disengaged. What? Wait. This one. Yeah. Got a missile expansion. Just what I always dreamed of. It's like the only place I can go. It is the only place I can go. So I can't even go here right now, can I? That's not good. Where do I go then? I don't think I get that missile thing here. Not from what I remember. The only way I can get to those other places is by use of this door. So I need the missile expansion. And the game's not going to tell me for a while where that is, which kind of sucks. So I definitely cannot do anything down here, right? Maybe I should go back over here to the Forgotten Bridge. Seed Burster. Thank you. helps out quite a bit. I guess I gotta go all the way back over to, what do you call that place? Sky Temple Grounds. What? Yeah, I just fired that, right? Nope, okay. You fooled me with it. Sky Temple Key. Thank you. Huh. Ammo station. Energy tank. Why do I keep forgetting that the name is energy tank? Do anything. Alright, let's get out of here. Go back to Temple Sanctuary, I guess. It's obvious that I can't do anything here anymore. So stupid. I can't do anything. So now I gotta go all the way back to Temple Sanctuary just for one power up and come all the way back to Torvis. This is where it wants me to be. It tries to show you as soon as you come out of it. Here you go, here's where you are. You gotta boost ball yourself up here. Because boost ball is where it's at. That's what all the hip cool cats do these days. We're so proud of our boost ball technology. You're gonna have to do it over and over and over again until you figure out that the platforms disappear. You should just boost ball your way up. Motherfucker. That last hit breached my armor. The poison spreads. Though I have found the key, it is too late for me. Soon my light will fail. They know I am here. They will come to this site to plunder the key. My last stand shall be at the edge of the temple grounds. I only hope I have the strength to fight when they arrive. Scans indicate that this Luminoth perished due to lack of nourishment. She remained at her post despite the fact that she was starving to death. We gotta do it over again, I guess. Start mentioning lack of nourishment. What about the weird case of Samus Aran never eating anything? Ever. DMOS, third sentinel of Aether. She died giving birth to her son, Umos, who in time became the fifth sentinel of Aether. XQAR, the first sentinel of Aether. It was XQAR who discovered the world of Aether and led her people to settle on its wondrous surface. Statue JGNK, the fourth sentinel of Aether. Sentinel when the ink brought war to Aether. He died in battle while defending the Great Temple. QCIS, the second sentinel of Aether. First sentinel born on Aether and protected the planet for three centicycles. Object is part of a containment system. An elderly Luminoth, approximate age is 4.2 centicycles. Advanced age did not keep him from defending the site or engaging in combat, however. And I'm assuming this is the fourth, sentinel. Maybe. very young at the time of death, not quite to adulthood, that a child would be pressed into combat duty suggests how desperate the Lumineth were at the war's end. I gotta go back to Torvus Bog. Good God. Thank you. take it back. Alright, back to what I was doing. Could like morph ball bomb myself up there. But I guess not. All right, now that I'm done with that nonsense, let's save. God, after you kill blocks, like, what's interesting is they take into account how long you've been away from a certain area, I think. Once you kill a block, you'll see bloglings, like baby blocks, inside the, their area. Phase on in the air. That's not a good sign. Dark Samus was here. Came to laugh at me, and that's it. Charge at me.
Recording to logbook.
We were not prepared to fight a long war. The forces of the enemy outnumbered ours vastly. We sought a way to end the war quickly without extended combat. We decided to build a device to recover our lost planetary energy from dark aether. Without this energy, the dark world would cease to be, and our world would be restored to stability. In time, the Ing began to possess Lumenoth as well as creatures. Friends and family members became the enemy, spilling Lumenoth blood across the land. Desperate, we devised shielding to prevent Ing possession. It was effective, but not perfect. Hey, why'd you cut out on me? Should the shielding fail, all Lumenoth were prepared to self-terminate rather than become a weapon for the Ing. Oh, you gotta make him mad. Okay. What do you want? I don't want to deal with two at once. But craven savages are the Ing, trapped in the catacombs with no chance of rescue. I fought them to the last. I watched them feed upon their dead. I heard them press in the lesser of their number into the front ranks, that my blast would take them. At least their leader stood against me in battle. He was a foe worthy of a Luminoth warrior. Here's a new door. You have to have a weapon that can mix light and dark energy together. Whatever. Now I gotta go back through here. Oh, you guys do attack, huh? Remember in Metroid Prime where they pretty much gave you the suit so you could, remember when they gave you the suit so that you could, like, the gravity suit, so the water wouldn't bother you, like, almost immediately? They make you go through a lot of shit, a whole puzzle, and a boss, before you even get the chance to deal with water correctly in this one. It's kinda annoying. I think that just switches the fans. Come on, Pook. Come on, come on. Come on, Pook. Think you cool? Think you cool? Our studies of the Ing revealed the source of their attacks as dark energy. We built weapons to use this energy, thinking it could overload enemy targets and eliminate them. We soon learned our error, as the dark beam was not of great effect on the Ing. We then began to develop a weapon that used light energy. This weapon would dispatch the Ing with terrible efficiency. Terrible efficiency. You have to go to Dark Aether. You can't do it here. You have to go to Dark Aether. You can't do it here. No means no. Oh, I was like, I think I'm missing something here. Something doesn't add up. All that just so I can go to Dark Aether. Get myself killed. That's fun. Probably gonna fight a boss anyways, huh? Soon. Fun never ends. To you guys. thirsty for more. Up already. This is never going to end. Oh, you stayed until you died. Normally, you guys just stay up and leave. Must have been worth a lot for them to be there. Let's get out of here. This game is obnoxious sometimes. Ain't that fun to fight pirates that just won't die or leave? Something. So what'd that do? Oh, okay. All that just for a platform so that I could use this thing. That gas stays obnoxiously long. All of that's just so I could reach this door to fight the Alpha Blog.
Recording to logbook.
An immense blog pack leader. Enormous water dweller will fire sonic disruption blasts at foes. It has all strengths and weaknesses of its brethren. Stuff. Sorry, guys, but I need all this. Before I get the gravity boost. Now it's much easier to move around. Thank you. that should have killed you. Are you serious? Just die. Fuck, man. Now the thing is, you have to come back to this area. You have to come back to this area, but, and, Dark Aether for the Power Bomb. Sooner or later. I can't remember when. Serious. Oh, okay. Now you got 3 jumps when you're underwater. Let's go in there. Just to see what it's all about. You know, just to check it out. Oh! Yeah, I think it's just a bunch of power bombs. Oh, yes. Now I remember. Snap! I'm trying to get past you. Freaks. You have to get the spider ball thing before you can get the power bomb. Better. That's going to do for this video. I want to thank you for watching. Feel free to leave a comment. I hope you have yourself a good day, and this is Sweet Tooth signing off. And let's see. I think it was... it was somewhere over here. Yeah, it was here that I couldn't do anything. Anyways, I'll see you later. Love you.